Hey guys, welcome to Blackhawk Airsoft. So in today's video, we'll be looking at the Blackhawk x300 universal holster. So the biggest advantage of having a universal holster is a cost saving advantage. And before I got this, I was using this universal holster. This is simple. This just costs like $5. It's a very simple universal holster that does what it does. And since I got the x300 lights, and now I was looking at a 300 light universal holster, and I decided on this one. And a universal is good. A universal holster is good for people who wants to try out different pistol, and especially if I'm every time when I get a new pistol, I will bring it to a game to just to see how it feels. And having a universal holster will definitely be a big cost saving advantage. So let's look at the holster itself. So this is a package it comes with. And this is the holster, and you get two mounting systems. One is for your pants, one is for a belt, and your 3D pack here. These three screws is for screwing the holster to the mounting system, and you have two different height visor for your thumb release, and this is the adjustment spacer for your belt. So for the thumb visor, it came with the smallest, and they have the medium and large here, and they say the small is for a smaller pistol and medium for medium size and large for larger size. So it, for example, I have a full length 1911 here. It is the outer bay Nighthawk custom, the GLP. So when I insert the gun in the holster, my thumb has to press really low in order for me to release it. So I assume my finger is a visor for the thumb release. So having a larger or higher thumb release will help my releasing easier comparing with the lowest thumb release. So inside the holster, you can see this little black plastic piece here. And upon releasing with the thumb rest, it goes in. And this piece of plastic locks up to the back of the surefire lights right here. So it's actually looking at the lights and not the gun. So this is why it can fit most of the gun models. And on their site, they have a list of 150 guns that you can fit in. So beside the RWA, I also have the KJPO9. And it can also kind of fit in the holster. Now it is a much tighter fit than the outer bay. I don't know if it is because the gun is fatter or bigger. So as you can see, there's absolutely no wobble. And same thing, you press the thumb release to release the tension. So this is the quick review on the Blackhawk X300 Universal Holster. See you guys next time.